Come on! Had enough!
Away.
True to Kaiser. True to Kaiser.
Thank you. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter. Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
McCarran doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts, so if you're here on business, better make it quick. The radio signal out here can be pretty spotty because of all the hills. Sometimes our scheduled updates don't go through. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. Lately, we've been getting extra medical supplies for some reason. I'm in no rush to give the supplies back, either. I shouldn't have said anything in the first place, and I'd rather not get you into the habit of crossing the NCR. Ranger Station Charlie, we're responsible for keeping the highway up through Novak civilized. All quiet at the moment. Ranger Beaumont is in charge here, but he's off leading a patrol. We're part scout, part commando, part sheriff. The training is brutal, and I'd say 8 out of 10 recruits washes out before the end. Before you get your ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow, and more ferocious than a deathclaw. Couple dozen, I'd say. Most of them posted at stations like this one. We either man the station or patrol the immediate area. The Rangers mostly draw from the basic NCR Army. A trooper who shows exceptional skill at fighting and scouting can be nominated for the training. Sure. See you around.